The 6th World University Boxing Championships took place in Yakutsk, Russia. More than 80 athletes representing 12 countries across the different weight categories participated in the event. The championship was organized in the sports training center, Triumph. FISU has strong contacts with the Russian Boxing Federation. Last year was the Universiade in Kazan, where boxing was included for the first time. And we had no problems at all with the organization for this event. For the first time, 6 out of 78 participants are women. In the 51-kilo category, Russian Sayana Sagatieva and Korean Bak Chorong took gold. In the 60 kilos, it was gold for another Russian, Anastasia Balyakova. The championship is often the start of an international career for many athletes.
This championship was for me an important stage because Olympic Games comes and it's important to make medals in this kind of tournament.
At the end of the championships, the Russian boxers took 7 gold medals, 2 silver and 2 bronze, the hosts leading the medal table and taking first place in the team event. Among them, 2 local Yakut athletes, Vasily Egorov and Darman Kutubekov. The 6th World University Boxing Championships in the land of Olonko was a great success, and next time it'll be held in 2016 in Thailand.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.